MGM Springfield is hiring 3,000 people ahead of its opening in the fall. The $950 million casino is currently under construction. 2,200 of the positions are full-time in gaming, food and drink services, retail and more. MGM hopes to have everyone hired a few weeks before the casino opens.